Hello everyone, I hope you all are doing great. In previous class, you learned about multiplication. Okay, we completed already three lessons. Okay, large numbers, addition, subtraction, multiplication, and today we will begin with the new lesson, and that is division. Okay, before going to teach the division concept, whatever I taught in previous class, now I will revise in 10 minutes. Okay, in previous class, learned multiplication of 3-digit number by a 3-digit number, multiplication of 4-digit number by a 1-digit number, multiplication of 4-digit number by a 2-digit number. For this, you must and should know tables. So please keep practicing tables. Tables are very, very important. If you don't know the tables, then you can't solve multiplication and division examples. Okay? Then first I will go through this example, multiplication of 4 digit number by a 1 digit number. Take here 1, 7, 8, 2. Okay? And give the place in between the numbers into 5. Okay? So this time you have to arrange the given number. Here you write 1s, 10s, 100s and 1000s. Okay? First when you are multiplying, start with the ones place. 5 to the 10. 5 to the 5, 5 to the 10. Then you keep carry 1 here and 0 here. After that, once over, you have to take a tens place. 5 is a 40. And don't forget to add this carry. Don't write here 40. Okay? Then you will get the wrong answer. 5 is a 40. 40 plus 1 is 40. 1. I hope you are getting my point. 5 to the 10. Okay, can you keep upside here? 5 is a 40. 40 plus 1 is 41. Next, 5 7 is a 35. 5 7 is a 35. 35 plus 4 is 39. 39. 5 to the 10. 5 is a 40. 40 plus 1 is 41. 5 7 is a 35. 35 plus 4 is 39. Next, 100 plus over. Next, we have to take 1000 plus. 5 is a 5. 5 plus 3 is 80. Sorry, 5 is a 5. 5 plus 3 is 8. So, its answer is 8910. You arrange the, they will give horizontally, you arrange vertically, and when you are multiplying, start with 1's place, next to 10's, 100's, 1000's. Okay? Don't take 5 on the 5 7 the. That is wrong method. You start with 1's place. If you are getting confusion, then it's better to write the place values. Okay? Next, this is multiplication of 4 digit number by a 1 digit number. Then you take here multiplication of 4 digit number by a 2 digit number. 3, 2, 6, 7 into 12. Okay, here you arrange the place values 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s. Okay, here 12 is there. Here also 1s and 10s place will come. Here 1s place, then this is 10s place. Okay, let's start with 1s place. You take 2. 2 7 is a 14. 2 7 is a 14. 2 6 is a 12. 12 plus 1 is 13. 2 6 is a 12. 12 plus 1 is 13. 2 2 is a 4. 4 plus 1 is 5. 2 3 is a 6. Don't forget to add the carry. 2 7 is a 14. 2 6 is a 12. 12 plus 1 is 13. 2 2 is a 4. 4 plus 1 is 5. 2 3 is a 6. Okay? After that, here you must and should give one place. You should give here place. Next you take 1 7 is a 7. 1 6 is a 6. 1 2 is a 2. 1 3 is a 3. This time you have to multiply. First you multiply with 1's place. Next 10's place. First you start with 2. 2 7 is a 2. 6 is a 2. 2 is a 2. 3 is a. After that you give your place. 1 7 is a 1. 6 is a 1. 2 is a 1. 3 is a. If you don't, you are not giving your place. by one digit number, that is multiplication by a two digit number. Now take here multiplication by three digit number by a three digit number. Here I have not left any place here, okay? But here I left one place because here two digits are there, and if three digits are there, means you have to give the first way. I will teach you how to do that. 252 into 256. Okay. First, here you have to arrange ones, tens, hundreds. Here also we have ones, tens, hundreds. Okay. First you start with the ones place. 6 2 12. 6 2 12. Okay. 6 5 30. 30 plus 1 is 31. 6 2 12. 15. I will revise once again. See, here I will teach you 6 2 12, 6 5 30, 30 plus 1 is 31, 6 2 12, 12 plus 3 is 15. Okay, you hear one place. After 6, which digit is there here? 5. Let it here 5 2 10. Okay, 5 5 25, 25 plus 1 is 26. 5 2 10, 10 plus 2 is 12. Okay, I will tell you 2 places. Here will you 2 places. Okay, next 6 over 5 over. Next you take 2. 2 2 4. 2 5 10. Okay, 2 5 10. Don't need to keep carrying here only. You can keep anywhere, but don't forget to add the carry. 2 2 4. 2 5 10. 1 I kept here and carry here and 0 here. 2 2 4. 4 plus 1 is 5. Okay, then after that here you have arranged it properly, and here there is a no digit, means you also that there 0 is there. Then 2, this is 0. 2 plus 0 is 2. 1 plus 0 is 1. Yes, 6 plus 4 is 10. 10 plus 5 is 15. 2 3 4. Next, 5 plus 1 is 6. 64,512 is the answer. Okay, this is all about the previous class. Okay, I hope you understand this. Until and unless you will not practice, this will not come. So keep practicing this kind of examples and keep practicing tables too. Okay, next year I will go with division. Okay, division. Then division, and here also you will get multiplication of 3 digit number by a 1 digit number, division. Division of 3 digit number by a 1 digit number, division of a 4 digit number by a 2 digit number. So I will take here one example. 534 divided by 7. Okay, already you know. I will take here small example. 6 divided by 2. Okay, this is the symbol of division, and this is divided, and 2 is a divisor. Okay, then think here in 2 on the table 16 is there. Yes, it is there, and that is 2 8 is 16. 6 minus 6 is 0. 1 minus 1 is 0. This kind of examples you can solve very easily. Okay, they all are there. But in case they will give here 17, they will give. In 2 on the table 17 is not there. Then you have to take nearest small. I will write here tables. Okay, 17 divided by 2. Okay, 2 on the 2, 2 to the 4, 2 3 the 6, 2 4 the 8. 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. Okay, see here. In 2 on the table 17 is there? No, here not there. See here, then smaller than 17, here 2 also there. 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, all are there. 16 is also small is there. You have to take here nearest small number. Nearest small to 17 is 16. 14 also small. 12 also small, 10, but nearest small is 16. So you have to take here 16. Don't take 14, 12, 8 and other numbers. Okay, why you have to take understood? then take here. Here only 2 digits are there, but I will take now here 3-digit number. Okay. So before going to start this, you have to arrange it here. 7 is the divisor and 534 is the dividend. Okay. Then first step you have to write here tables. 45, 42. Here it's better to write the tables. Until you will not practice properly, it's better to write the tables. Okay? Then, see here, 3 digits are there. 5, 3, 4. Okay? Yes. In 7 on the table, 5 is there. When you are dividing, you take 1 digits. See here, 5 is there. In 7 on the table, 5 is there? No. So you have to take 7 zeros are 0 and 5 minus 0 is 5 and take this 3 down. I hope you are getting my point. You know, when you are dividing, you take 1 numbers. I took here 5, but in 7 on the table, 5 is not there. So 7 zeros are 0, 5 minus 0 is 5 and take this 3 down. Okay, now it is 53. Now how much it is? 53. Then see here, in 7 on the table, 53 is there? No, not there. Then which digit I have to take here? Up to 49 you have to see. 56 is bigger than 53. Then take here 7, 14, 21, 28, 35, 42, 49. All are smaller than 53. Okay, but nearest small is here 49. So you have to take here 7 7 is 49. 7 7 is 49. Why I took here 49? Understood? 42 is also small. 35, 28, 20, 14 small. But nearest small is 49. So you have to take 49. Next minus. Okay, subtraction you have to do. 30 minus 9. 30 minus 9 is 4 and 5 minus 4 is 1 and 1 minus 1 is 0. Next you have to take here 4 down. Okay, because I took first 5, next 3, after that you have to take here 4. Now it's 44. Okay, 44. Then see here, nearest 42, nearest smallest number is, you have to take up to 42. 49 is bigger than 44. So here 7, 4, 21, 28, 35, 42. They are the smallest numbers than 44, but nearest small is 42. Then 7, 6 is 42. Okay, 4 minus 2 subtraction. 4 minus 2 is 2. 4 minus 4 is 0. Here you have to stop it. When we have to stop it, see here, 7 divided is 7 here. Okay, divisor is 7 here and here 2. If it is smaller than the divided, then you have to take up, you have to stop here. Okay, next is, next one more example. 463, 463 divided by 6. Here first step, you have to write the tables. Okay, we write here tables. 6 on the 6, 12. 1 digits. Okay, here 4 is there. See, here in 6 on the table, 4 is there? No. Then 6 zeros are 0. 4 minus 0 is 4. Then you take this 6 down. Now it becomes 46. See, here nearest small number is here 48 is there. Nearest is this 42. 6 minus 30, 6 is 36, 6 7 is 6 7 is 42. Okay, 6 minus 2 is 4 and 4 minus 4 is 0. Now you take this 3 down. Okay, here it becomes 43. How much it is? 43. to stop it because 1 is small, right? 6 is big. Where you are getting like this one, you have to stop there only. I hope you are getting my point. Okay? Next one example is 742.